All right, everybody, it's Beast, and I'm back with Far Cry 4 doing another episode. This is right where we left off from the last video, and somebody's calling me on his radio. We just took over that bell tower. Supplies, huh? Well, let's see what that's all about. Why not?
There's nobody here by that name.
Damn it! He's overdue. Who is this?
AJ Gale, and who is this?
AJ.
One moment.
AJ! Right, I know who you are. I'm Gopal with the Golden Pass. We could use your help. My unit handles supply drops for the cause, but I'm short-handed here. The Royal Army is resupplying troops in the area. I'm sending you the coordinates for the drop sites now. Grab the packages before the Royal Army can secure them.
What's in the packages?
Supplies. Things we can use.
Okay. I get to ride this? Steer, accelerate, and brake. All with the left thumbstick. Huh. Alright. When driving, press left thumbstick to activate auto drive. Alright. We'll try to get the hang of this. Head over towards this, Whoa, whoa. See anything too dangerous on the map at the moment. Okay. I guess I'm in the right area. Got some, what was that? Climb. Alright. Is there a chest up there? Nope, right here. Got these diamonds on the radar. They're really just loot chests. But we can use every little bit of money we can get, right? So what am I looking for? There we go.
I got the first package.
First package.
One more to go. Good luck.
Alright. I go up here. Oh, shoot. I don't know about this driving here. Gonna take a little getting used to. What the hell? Alright. I made that look silly. Guess I gotta go all the way around now. All that. I like this little feature. That's handy, handy. Get a little closer. Oh, it's quite the mountain climber. Been a while since I shot anybody. I'll tell you, what's that for? I just picked it up. Usually with these Ubisoft games, everything you're looking for is pretty much going to be on your radar, which is kind of nice. So just collecting some stuff, getting some money together. Head over here and pick up this other package. There's another chest down there. I'm a sucker for side activities and collectibles, guys. If you've watched any of my other videos, like Assassin's Creed and stuff, I'm easily distracted by shiny things. we need that. I need my shotgun. I bought a shotgun. How do I get that out? Only have one weapon slot right now, but it seems like I could get the shotgun if I wanted it. Can I get in here? No. Something to read right there. Yeah. Alright. There we go.
Alright, I got them all.
I got the packages.
Please, hurry and deliver them to this location. Thank you.
Seems like there's something. Oh, we tear those down, do we? Alright. Oh, I got a time limit. Where's the vehicle? Not that it worked out well for me on the vehicle last time, but. Yeah, I don't know about this driving. I don't much like it at all. Maybe I just have to get used to it, I don't know. But I think I'm screwed now. Oh yeah, I'm in trouble. Well, it's only 100 meters, maybe not. We'll try to hoof it. Might check out them controls for driving, because that's, I don't know about that. Go.
Here with your supplies.
Thank you, Ajay. I'll make sure these get in the right hands. Just leave them at the door.
I can't come in?
We're preparing a top secret operation in here. Sorry, orders are orders. I can't let anyone inside.
It's like that. I would like to find another wolf while we're out here, guys. Let's just take a minute to... Uh-oh. Skills. What's this? Switching weapons and aiming is now much faster. Yeah, we'll take that. Speaking of switching weapons. That's not it. Oh. I'm sorry, little guy. Oh, maybe not. Man. You little bastard. I don't think these are wolves, though. Yeah. Might be able to craft something, though. Let's see what we got. There we go. Carry up to 3 pieces of bait. Alright. This is what we want right here, though. We need 2 more wolf skins. Heal up. See what we can get into in the next couple minutes. I don't think I got time for another mission, but we'll just... Got an event right here. Like Destiny, a little public event. Got him. Looks like y'all kind of had it under control. Alright. What are you doing? What do you got going on here? Little campsite. Well, guys, it doesn't look like there's a lot much else going on. Right here, I have to get back up there to get a mission done. I wish I could have found some wolves out here, but we'll just stop this video for now. Remember, go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. You don't want to miss any of these episodes. Looks like it's going to be a pretty fun game. I'm going to crank these videos out for you because this is a game I really want to play. Still got Grand Theft Auto going on, doing some online stuff and still some story on that. But just leave us any comments. If you can think of anything you want to see or specific things, certain games, we'll be happy to hear from you. So play on, guys.